Hey, and what's up guys, I am back with another video, and in this video I'm going to show you how to fix WhatsApp notification sound not working on an Android phone. So basically sometimes you don't get the notification of the message someone has sent you, so it can cost you a problem because sometimes the message can be so much important to you or an emergency message to you and you are not getting notified about it. So what you need to do is you need to open your WhatsApp app first. I'm opening it and go to settings and then go to notification and make sure your conversation tones is turned on. So if it is turned on and you still not getting notification for your message, then just go to the top and go to settings and make sure go to notification and make sure that your WhatsApp app has turned off, turn it on the notification thing. So find the WhatsApp app. Here it is. Now go to WhatsApp app and make sure that the WhatsApp app notification is not blocked. So if it is like this, then you cannot get notification about any message. So make sure it is turned off. And if still this two things doesn't work for you, then you need to go back to your WhatsApp app again and you need to check that if the conversation is mute or not. If you see that the conversation is mute, like just like mine, so just hold it and just tap on this button, because sometimes what you do is sometimes you have muted the person because he was sending so many messages and you don't want to get notification for that and you forgot about it, and now you don't know that why you are not getting notification. So basically now just click on this volume button and now you can see that the messages has not muted anymore. Now if she has messaged you, you will get notification. And still if the problem is not this, the last thing you will do is to delete the WhatsApp app and reinstall it. Sometimes that will fix your problems. So yeah, that's how you can fix the WhatsApp notification sound not working problem from the Android. Thank you so much for watching guys, I will see you in the next video.